Celsius in Toronto, the wind chill feeling more like zero. In the news, we begin abroad, where Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky is warning that Russian forces retreating from the capital region are creating a catastrophic situation for civilians by leaving mines around homes, abandoned equipment, and even corpses. Today, Ukraine and its Western allies reported mounting evidence of Russia withdrawing its forces from around Kyiv and building up troop strength in eastern Ukraine. Zelensky said he expects departed towns to receive airstrikes and shelling from afar, and for the battle in the east to be intense. Amid this, the sound of hope.
Tonight, but drops at 7. Looking at your weather forecast in Toronto, most
mostly sunny for your Saturday, a high of 7 degrees. Cloudy with a good chance of flurries tonight, a low of 1. Tomorrow, more clouds and flurries, a high of 6 degrees. Mostly sunny today in Coburg, 7 degrees the high. Cloudy tonight with a low of minus 1. While tomorrow, cloudy with a chance of showers or flurries, a high of 5 degrees. In Collingwood, a sun cloud mix today with a high of 6. Cloudy with flurries tonight, a low of minus 2. Tomorrow, more clouds and flurries, a high of 4 degrees. Right now, it's 4 degrees in Toronto, with the Mitchell feeling like 0 and 3. In Coburg, feeling like minus 1, and 3 degrees in Collingwood, feeling like 0. I'm Jeremy Logan. News next at 2 o'clock on the new Classical FM.
Mm-hmm. Yamashita and Naoko Yamashita performing the Pasipi by Claude Debussy from Sweet Bergamasque. You're listening to the New Classical FM. We're going to take a short break and return with some great classic Viennese charm. Old World, coming right up.
Alpine Credits, where homeowners get approved.
Hey, how do you know?
Exactly. You haven't yet? Because this lady's been quiet for some time. You guys have heard of Chris Guy, correct?